there was also a lot of black, huh? And then there were touches of color with the gloves and things like this to make it alive, the scarves and several colors. So it was not made on purpose, but I liked the tweeds and the colors of the autumn leaves. The new bag is in fact an old bag Chanel owned, and she had given it to this woman called Claude Delay. And Claude Delay is a very chic old lady now, and she gave us the bag, and Marie-Louise showed it to me, and I said, I can make something out of it, huh? So I made a new shape out of that, and it became the 31, huh? You know, especially this French expression, symmetrices en 31, that means when one gets dressed. I love forest and autumn. I think it's very beautiful. And in a way, it reminds me to my childhood, because the house where I spent 8 years of my childhood, and I left when I was 14 or 15, was in the center of a forest with alleys going to the house, and it looked like this. But in fact, I realized it only later. It's very much me. It's my taste, my real spirit, but I think in the same time, I was very Chanel.